of the last couple of games for them. He's coming off a career best 24 points. And on the dribble penetration, denied by Andrew Bynum.
A bit into the body, but not enough. He tries to almost avoid Andrew, which gives Andrew freedom to jump.